thank you guys so much for waiting and watching us set this up, our super secret project we've been working on to be entertainment for you guys here at the lovely barbecue that everyone put together.
Yay!
Hey, Army, thanks for taking time out of your day. I just got off the phone with DWR. Found out why it's been taking so long for us to get a reimbursement check.
What's going on?
So Chris found out it takes 45 days from the day that they approve our invoice until we receive our check.
What?
Yeah, no one warned us about this. I read the grant agreement forwards and backwards.
Stages work so slowly, you know? I really don't think you can run a business like this.
What does that mean?
We're gonna have to shut down.
Are you serious?
Yeah. You better figure out a solution and maybe get this reimbursement, or you're gonna have to find another job. I'm a CPA, so I have my own private business, but you gotta find something to figure something out for this.
Well, good for you, but I don't know what my kids and I are gonna do, so I'll call the interviewer. I'll figure this out, okay?
Thank you. Water Resources, this is Department of Water.
This is Jose with Proteus. I just got a phone with our accounting person and realized we can't wait 45 days to get a reimbursement check.
Wait, what? That's not gonna happen.
No, I mean, seriously, our accounting person, she crunched all the numbers, and if we don't get our checks in like 2 days, our business is gonna have to shut down.
You know, I watched a TED Talk the other day, and it said a lot of things I didn't really understand, but something I took from it was, if you work hard, have a good attitude, and are positive, then you can achieve anything you put your mind to. Maybe you can find yourself a new job and fix your situation.
Okay, that's cool and all, but the issue is we don't have enough money to run our business, the money that you owe us.
Have you thought of investing in Bitcoin?
With no money!
The reimbursement check I'm going to send out to you.
Okay, well, in 45 days from now, when my kids and I are starving in the street, maybe then I'll think about investing in Bitcoin.
All right. I was just messing with you. If you really want it, I'll go ahead and expedite your check.
Are you serious? How soon?
I'll overnight it.
Thank you so much. Army's going to be so happy with this information.
45 days later. Resources, this is Jackson speaking.
Hi, this is Jackson Cook.
Speaking.
Yeah, so my name's Proteus. I got this check in the mail for $200,000 and I'm not quite sure why I got it.
Wait, your name is Proteus? That's for a company named Proteus. Wait, where are you from?
I'm from New Zealand and yeah, my mum named me Proteus. New Zealand, where are you from?
California. Listen, dude, that check isn't for you. Can you please send it back to me?
Oh, no, don't worry about it. I can take this off your hands.
No, it's not my hands. It's the state of California's hands. So please send it back to me.
No, man, you know, quit stressing. Life's okay. Life's good. You know, I saw this TED Talk the other day that said that hard work, positivity, and determination, you can figure out anything. So don't worry about your job. I'm just going to go ahead and cash out this check and you'll be fine.
No, I'm not going to be able to afford rent, electricity, food.
You know, I'm not even quite sure how much $200,000 Eagle dollars is worth in e-dollars, but I'm pretty sure it's a lot of money. So it's got that Trump stamp of approval on them. I can't wait to cash this out.
Please, Proteus, sir. You have to send that check back. It's not for you.
Oh, I can't hear you over the sound of the ATM. It's too loud. We're breaking up. We're going to go. Bye.
Maria's going to kill me. Yeah, so the guy's name was Proteus, so he was able to cash in the check.
Okay, well, you're gonna have to let your grantee know.
Alright, I'll do that.
And Jackson, when you're done, come see me, because we're gonna have a talk with some fun.
It's okay. It's blowing in the wind. So, thanks for coming out to the workshop. So, tell us about your project.
Well, you see, California's in a drought. Water's a real valuable resource. So, I think we should save water.
So, okay. I see that your slideshow says this is for a water treatment plant.
Yeah. So, as you see here, we out here trying to treat the well water. Actually, I think that's a typo. We out here trying to treat the water well. Yeah, with respect. Like, make it happen. My mama always said that love is the secret ingredient to life. So, I propose that we treat the water well.
That's not what your hip says. What are you proposing?
Well, you see, it's a...
You know what? That's okay. Just tell me about the budget. I see you're only asking for $50,000. What's that going for?
Only $50,000? Why should I have got that much money in the first place? Oh my gosh, you know when you go to a restaurant and water is free? Why is the government trying to charge us for water? Man's trying to intrude on every part of our lives. In fact, I could go to McDonald's and get a cup of water for free. So, I think this is a stupid project in the first place. You know what I propose? I think everyone should go to McDonald's, get a cup of water, and dump it in the well. Problem solved.
Water isn't free at restaurants. The restaurant is paying for that. Also, there's energy, infrastructure, and lots of things that goes towards water. It makes it available.
You know, I don't agree with you.
Okay. So, how are you related to this project again?
I'm a consultant.
With what company?
Wally World.
All right. So, tell me about your work plan. How do you propose to do this project?
Okay, well, you see, with like maps and like dividends and like stats, you know, man, I don't think I can do this presentation anymore. Dude, I can't do your presentation for you. This is just too much. It is not worth $100 and a box of Chex Mix. I'm out.
Dang, that was our best project too. So the next presentation is dumping ice cubes into the ocean to stop climate change. Woo!
eventually at some other point, because there's some other people here that I think will really enjoy their
characters are attending the barbecue right now.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Sorry.